Wish I had a. I think I need to invite nothing but bronze. I need some low elo. Yo, guys, when you give me your IGNs, give me your elo. Actually, I'll check myself. All right, who wants to play IGNs? Roll the champ shards. That is probably a good idea, but nah, because it's only gonna give me champs back. No, I need low elo. I don't want to fucking stomp. Fuck that. Duke already got you. Grant, it's Grant's turn. I know Grant is fucking, fucking great at the game. Grant. Taught everybody winning. Oh, Dermo, I know he's fucking trash. I mean, decent. Arrows, okay. I know he's really good. Silver. One more bronze player would be nice. Talking playoffs. Talking playoffs. I think this is a squad right here I was looking for. This is the squad. Yo, Lightclaw, thank you for the subscriber, Reno. DRML, please. Come on, man. It says it right there what I'm playing. DRML, get the fuck out of my lane, man. Fuck. Alright, I'll play rank after this, or I might do one more jungle game. I think I already got it. I think I like this build better than every other build. I mean, the basic Udyr Triforce build, still perfectly fine, but, you know, you gotta understand the way, you know, the whole, like, everything being put together with the two leftover items. After your tier, Phantom Dancer and your Essence Reaver equals two tank items. Ahmed, thank you for the 5 Bonarinos.
Try this instead of tear. Catalyst is surprisingly better. Catalyst, then TF, then finish Catalyst and do right as glory.
Well, yeah, of course. I just thought about all the items. Yeah, right. That would be fine. But I would rather go with the more damage. But yeah, that would definitely be fine. If I was playing, because I, you know, I don't even like look to try to finish the tier like right off the bat, because I need Essence Reaver and Phantom Dancer first. But yeah, that wouldn't be bad at all. But I would want to have that third 80 item, because I don't want to have to. Well, it really depends on the game too. Plus, if you're getting to 6 items, either the game is just a fiesta, or, you know, it could be somewhat kind of over. Meaning going to 6 items is just you dominating the game. But yeah, the 3 item build, Phantom Dancer, Essence Reaver, and then Manimune. But of course, it's going to be a Muramana by then. What about Static Shiv? Static Shiv would be another good choice, Ender, if you look at the foot pressure. I think I would rather go that than then Tiamat. But the thing with Static Shiv is you don't get the next level throwdown. So yeah, if you're looking to just pressure, yeah, you can still fight. Whoop that ass. Major Kickass, thank you for the 5 Bonarinos.
Hey, trick did I do? Probably doesn't matter since they were boosted.
You did good. I mean, we put that team on the dirt. That's the main thing. And the only thing. Anybody plays fuck mode deserves to fucking get camped. Static ship. Okay, now we got a match up. Now we got a match. Get some music in here.
should have shot it. Now they're dealing departed. Get at me, dog, that I rip shit. But this one here, I flip shit. Niggas know when I kick shit, it's gonna be some slick shit. What would that look for when I walked in the door? Oh, you thought you was wrong? Boom, not anymore. Cause now you on the floor. Wishing you never saw me walk through that door with that 4-4. Now it's time for bed. Two more to the head. Got the floor red. Yeah, that nigga's dead. I never unsolved mysteries. Going down in history. Niggas ain't never did shit to me. Bitch ass niggas ain't get to me. Got to make a move. Got a point to prove. Got to make them groove. Got them all like, ooh. So till the next time you hear this nigga rhyme, try to keep your mind on getting pussy and crime.
Hell yeah, see, this looks like a better game where my team's gonna feed. And we have a shit tier Galio jungle.
Oh no.
Oh my back.
I got to hit the streets off, make the streets talk, let them know it ain't a sweet walk. This gon' be the only joint made this year that'll knock to 2003. And y'all gon' see that the hottest nigga out there was, is, and will be me. Just like that, I can go away for a minute, do some other shit, but bounce right back. And with this song, I'm coming strapped with some shit that'll spit from dusk to dawn. And when you gone, ain't no coming back in the morning like that shit with the dream, nigga, you gone. That's for real. Creep niggas like a seal, talk to steel, stick a nigga, make him squeal. Oh my God, those 10 be the last words of your man. Damn, your man was so hard.
Come on, bring it.
Here we go again. How many million did my last one sell? Fuck it, I'm going for 10. It's never gonna stop. And every fucking time I hit you, it's going straight to the top of the chart. Champion, I'm a thoroughbred, my blood is strong, and I scratch till you done. Cross the line, and ain't no more scratches after that. Straight up, niggas is dying. Yo, what the fuck is you cats doing running around like this? Like you won't get stuck. Yo, that's my word. I stay giving it to niggas, and I stay not really being heard, but y'all gon' see that the same thing thou did to them will be done to thee. And then you'll know that sometimes though you come through the front, you leave it out the back door.
Come on, bring it! What?
You don't give a fuck about, cause you gon' lose your boys. Cause we don't play. In the silence, it will silence any cocksucker with something to say. Dog for life. Whether I'm on or off the leash, I bite streets of my life. Click, click, boom. Another life taken too soon. Another mother had a funeral. Still waters run deep. And the pain is forever alive inside. Makes it hard to sleep. But I keep going, going. Shit, I'm always careful when I walk. I'm
Yo, look at my starting items, guys.
Dog gon' live. Stay walking the wire over the fire when I cannot give. Dog.
Do you guys approve? I think this shit's broken. This has gotta be broken. Yo, Varatex, thank you for the subscriberino. Nice.
Yeah.
Correct. Oh, this is fucking broken. Oh my god, why did I never... Oh my... Hit him with a... Oh my god. Oh my... This is the most broken fucking... Holy fuck. That is... That... I don't even know what to say. It's over. Tangled. Oh my god. Tangled. Oh my god, okay, I got a little too frisky there. I got a little too frisky. My bad, my bad. My bad. I should have flashed on top of her because I walked into the cocoon. I'm bad, I'm bad. I'll accept. It's good to give him a kill too because this shit, it makes perfect sense to go turtle stance level 1. I kind of fucked up though. I shouldn't have did. I could have easily just backed off, but god damn. God damn, this is fucking broken. Should have flashed the cocoon. Would have been an easy kill. But if I would have got that kill, it would have been a snowball game. And if it's a snowball game, guess what? Look at my Caitlyn. They're fucking dominating bot, man. I don't want that shit. Let's put Jax on an even playing field. And I should have max fucking turtle stance first. Just because. Make myself unkillable. Oh my god. Holy shit, T. Thank you for the 8 months, man. Appreciate the resubscribe, bro, Reno. And if I max turtle, this Jax is completely useless. He tries to kill me, just goes zoom. And I just sit here and farm. Oh. You can jump on me anytime you want. Dr. Dre.
You know I'm mobbing with the D-O-double-G. Straight off the fucking streets of CBT. King of the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. The field rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop, nigga, what? Train Snoop Chronic down in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping the strap, dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central, out to the west side. It's California love, this California bug. Got a nigga gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my jeans wrong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke on. What's up, man? Make a song for the 2000. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Yep, yep. Move, fucking minions, man. And then I can get a call early. Make some extra bank too. Oh shit, bankroll fucking deer is what we're gonna call it. Bank roll DR sounds really good. Oh fuck, I'm at the... Ninja tabs, okay.
All right, all right.
Bitch ass hoe motherfucking spider, leave me the fuck alone. Oh my god, that's a caddy wave too. Shit. Hello, team. I'm gonna have to ask you guys nicely to get off my turret. try, assholes. One thing I do know how to do is protect my shit at all costs. Respect. Everybody's winning again, man.
Got no love for these niggas, there's no need to be friends that got me in the balance of what's body. Tell me, no, they don't mean so. But I ain't one telling them, so be another number. I got a fucking gang street to keep me going under. Better rally, won't see me dead. Niggas put fights on my head. Now I got the drop dollars by my bed. I'll be them lead. Now I'm released, how will I live? Well, God, give me all the dirt a nigga did. Be a kid, one life to live. It's so hard to be positive. Mama, I'm still stuck in the world of support zone. My homies are dead, mate, and most of them are dead grown. Full grown, finally in bed. Scheming on ways to put the pain inside the palms of my empty hands. Picture me broke. Fuck with the pain, so I'm rich, that it's stolen. My dreams are sensitive. My hopes are gone. I'm not clean if I'll see it on the coast and gone. My dirty streets are hard, I'm gonna lift my head. Fuck with the pain, so I'm rich, that it's stolen. Picture me broke. Amazing, yeah.
Fucking beginner bots, man. Alright, no more draft. I'm gonna go play solo queue. Yeah, I know. I thought everybody would feed, but Jesus Christ, what am I playing against?